This might look like a typical light beer and some typical skiers enjoying a typical day on the slopes. But this is no typical run.
While I know you're all bubbling with excitement, any questions?
And this doesn't taste like a typical light beer, because this is cold-filtered Miller Genuine Draft Light. So there's nothing typical about it.